Did you guys know that some people feel their feelings privately? Have you guys heard about this compartmentalizing? Some people apparently have these polite little feelings that shuffle up to them during the day, tug on their sleeve, like, hello, excuse me. I need to be felt at some point whenever you get a chance. And you're like, oh my God, well, I'm at work right now. And you're like, oh my God, you're at work. I'm so sorry. Do you have time later? Well, I get off at 6. Okay, like 6:30. Do you have time to feel abandoned and worthless? Okay, 6:30 in the parking lot. It's a day. I love you so much. You're doing a great job at work. Bye. That's never happened to me once. Every feeling I have demands to be felt immediately. Every feeling I have demands its own parade. Every feeling I have just turns into that scene from Aladdin where he's pretending to be a prince. It's like, OMG, Taylor's hungry. This could get dicey. Needs a sandwich. Now she's a take it from me.